want you to meet our neighbors.
These neighbors don't live in buildings, but they live in the sea. Yes, we are talking about the marine life of Mumbai. When we think of the marine life, we think it's limited to the fish we see in the market. But that's not the end of it. When the water recedes, there is a whole new world just waiting to be discovered. And there are not 10, not 100, but more than 350 species along Mumbai's shorelines. And we are discovering more species every day.
Hi, my name is Gaurav and I am from Marine Life of Mumbai.
These guys and their friends study and discover marine life in and around India. And the best part is, they show it to us. But all these creatures are slowly dying because of us. Our sewage goes into the sea untreated, our plastic chokes the ocean, our chemicals alter the sea. The sea functions like a computer. Garbage in, garbage out. What you put in the sea comes back at you. Look at this piece of plastic we found on the beach. Snails have laid hundreds of eggs on it. Life finds a way, always, whether us humans contaminate it or not. And life over here is beautiful. But the government is planning to build a coastal road over here. Our question is, have we considered its true cost? The beach as you know it can turn into a patch of mud. Change of this scale will be disastrous for all these fascinating creatures. We don't know that they exist. We don't give them the respect they deserve. And because we don't treat them as wildlife, we don't consider their interests. If we are fixing something in our own flat, we have to take permission of our neighbors because we share our wall with them. These creatures are truly our neighbors. We are surrounded by such unique and colorful creatures, it would be rude not to say hello. We are blessed with amazing neighbors.
And that's the reason why I love India! Hey guys, this video was impossible without the help of amazing people at Marine Life of Mumbai. They host free shore walks where they take you to see these neighbors. They are all volunteers who are raising awareness about the marine life of Mumbai with zero commercial interest. I urge you to go and check out their website and all social media handles to get more information.